Hi everyone, I hope that you are doing well. Just wanted to encourage you to stay the course, stay focused on the Lord, and stay focused on the task that He has called you to do in this season. A lot of times we focus so much on what we don't have, but God has placed so much within us. And this is the time, for such a time as this, God wants you to use what He has given you. Don't look around for too long, because then you'll be so focused on what you do not have, right? But right before you, there's something that God has placed in your hands. There's a gift within you. So do not despise small beginnings. Do not compare yourself with other people. Stay the course, continue to consult with God before man, and know that everything will surely work together. But remember to stay focused. Stay the course. Do not give up. Yes, times will get difficult, but stay the course and continue to execute with the help of the Holy Spirit. So be encouraged by this word. Yes, we have a few more months before the year ends, but we know that with God, all things are possible. The very things that you are unable to do throughout the course of the year, know that God has giving you the strength and the enablement to do those things, but it requires focus. It requires you to play your part, knowing that God will do the rest, but you must do what you are supposed to do. May you be encouraged by this word. God bless you, and talk to you soon. Bye.